Alright, so, I've done this before, but thankfully, my computer pooped out on me again. And so, we're gonna go ahead and, I'm gonna kinda try to breeze through some of the things that I had found. So, yeah. So, there's stuff in this house here. And then we hack this lovely computer here. And I'm probably going to lose this one. Watch how funny that would be, right? Yeah, let's go ahead and fortify it. Because I can. Suck it! Yeah, so this dude basically says that there's a storage locker down here near the thingy. And yeah, so, okay. So, I'm trying to remember where... Nope, not that. Grabbing all yo parts. Because that's how I do. Nah, I don't want your brown ale. Then we're going to punch this thing. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I got to turn that off. How funny would that be if I died again? Because that'd be great, right? That'd be fun. Be lots of fun if I died again. And had to restart everything again. Alright, so now that's off. And then we're going to go down here. So, now that is off. I think the only thing that was in this one was, just some crafting parts. I'm pretty sure. I could be wrong. Oh, no, it was, yeah. Okay. So, that was the only thing that I found over in this area specifically. And then what we're going to do is, and what had actually happened, which is pretty interesting, is that I found it a different way, right? So, there's a vent up there, okay? And I only found, like, realized this way after the fact, is that you can do this. And get in here, right? So, where are you, Pocket Secretary? Please, Pocket Secretary? There we go. So, yeah. So, then this is the thing about the ventilation shaft. And then there's another computer here, which we can hack. And what then this is going to do... is it's going to give us the password for the other one. But fun fact, we don't need it, technically.
Anomaly detected.
Shit!
Trace program initiated.
Once it goes over to my other one, I'm going to give up. Oh, never mind, we got it. Yeah, so then this is going to give me the thing for the other locker, right? And then the cops are on to us, blah, 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 blah. Delete this email. Fuck, just delete everything ever. Get out of here. So, yeah, so I got the codes, which is cool and all, but I don't really need it because I hacked it all. Oops, get out of here. So, yeah, so... basically, then, and this is why the cops are even over here, is, and the fun fact is there's like an electric current or, like all throughout here. So if you hop in here normally, I'm pretty sure you just get like fried, but, and I didn't even realize this, like even really after the fact, like, that this is where it all led to. I found a different way. Yeah, there's a breaker. See? Yeah, so you would get fried if you go in there. But I found in here a bunch of neuropazine and a bunch of other stuff. That's where that vent that I showed you leads out to. So you can get in here without doing any of it. I ended up just hacking all of these things and not using the code. And then when you come in here, there's a weapons locker, a bunch of shit, more neuropazine, more other crap. So yeah, I've already gotten everything. And I did this slightly off camera before when I was kind of like testing out how I can kind of squeeze a little tiny bit more performance out of my computer here. And Yeah, so I dropped all that combat rifle EMP ammo because I figured out why. Why I couldn't use it. And the reason why I can't use it is because there is one specific combat rifle that allows you to... that allows you to use EMP ammo, but...
Get out of here! Leave me alone!
But there is... But that's it. It can only use EMP combat rifle ammo, and every other combat rifle cannot use the EMP ammo. So that sucks, right? Because I'm dumb and stupid and shit. So then, and this is where I actually really appreciate the, just even like the way that this game is even designed, because like over here, right? There is this area over here that you can, oh, fuck me. I did that stupidly, but that's okay. So yeah, there is totally that area over there that you can crawl up under and get behind all that stuff. But there's also, and I'm pretty sure I found this one just like, so this over here, same thing. It's rad. So now here's this way. So we're going to go ahead and do my trank rifle again. Oh shit, actually.
Chain of command, that's why.
I probably shouldn't get myself killed here.
Let me see just one arc, son of a bitch.
Good night, good night. Good night. Have fun with that shit, kiddo. Alright, so yeah. So now over here we got these lockers, which didn't really have that much stuff in it. Like, it has some things. Really? Okay, whatever. I guess when there was more shit in here. Maybe I'm just totally going crazy or something. So yeah. Alright, so now I'm gonna do this thing right now because basically I screwed up. There is storage back at your home. I didn't find it because I'm dumb. And yeah, so God damn, my hand is itching like crazy. This is why you don't get tattooed on your hands. It just gets so itchy and it sucks. But I love it. At the same point, I both love and completely despise it. It just gets so itchy. All right, so we're going to get rid of that. I'm not going to use smoke grenades. I'm trying to get space for some of the shit. I need to use that. I have extra grenades and stuff. I don't really care. I need space for everything because, like, I'm going to, like, need it way sooner rather than later. So, eek. So then, I guess I'll go ahead and combine that with that. Ah, shit. That's not working. Where's the shotgun ammo that I have? Alright. I will deal with it as is for now. What's this? Gas mine. I don't really fucking care about this. I need space right now more than anything else. And I don't even really think I need that revolver ammo. But what I do need is, I was going to create a multi-tool. And I don't need anything in here quite yet. What else was I going to do? I was going to try to do something. Okay, yeah, this. Because I'm going to use this in a minute on a guy that has a... what's the word I'm looking for? That has like an exosuit kind of thing. So I'm going to upgrade the damage output just a little bit. Just so that way it's not going to be nearly as weird when I like... punch him in his butt and stuff. All right. So then for right now, we're going to actually end up keeping it. Besides what I just did, I'm going to keep it all exactly the same. because I'm going to need some of it. I don't even think I needed to do that, but we're going to do it anyway.
Hey, brother, watch it. The cops are everywhere today.
I noticed that. Are you Tibor?
Yes, you're late, Interpol.
I know. I spoke to your sister-in-law. She told me what happened.
Adila, is she all right?
It seems like she can take care of herself.
Yes, she can. You know I can't help you. It's too dangerous now.
Must be something we can do. Maybe I can talk to the cops, get them to release you.
They won't talk to you. They're arresting everyone.
I don't think they'll arrest me. I can take care of it.
No. Please, that will just make it worse. They know who I am. They went after my family.
Interpol has promised to get you and your family out of here to safety.
Safety? There is no safety. Only tyrants who prey on the weak and the innocent.
The weak!
Tibor, listen. I understand why you can't come with me, but I still need to get to Rucker, or what happened to you and your family today will happen to others. I'll smooth it over with Interpol. Is there any other way you can help me?
There's a man, a smuggler, Louis Galois. He imports items for Talos, neuropazine, whiskey. He could get you in, but you'd have to do him a favor. He likes favors.
That's something. Any other ideas?
My keycard to get to Ark territory is gone. One of the cops took it. Probably still has it on him.
Thanks, I'll look into it.
Please, I know you don't owe me anything, but if you see my brother Dušan, help him. If anything happens to him, Adela will kill me.
Of that, I have no doubt. I'll see what I can do. Chicane,
right.
Get a message to Miller. Sokol's backed out of the deal.
Why am I not surprised?
He's just looking after his family. Besides, it's not a complete wash. He gave me some options on how to get into Ark on my own.
Well, just be careful, Chinsa. This arsehole obviously can't be trusted. Let me know when you're in.
Alright, yeah, so I'm gonna use that to get my little smart eye thingy, because I think that's a pretty cool one. Gotcha, let's go. So now we're gonna hack this right here. Oh yeah, I can't do this. Yep. Yeah, and this is just gonna give me ammo, basically. Which is fine. I don't really care. Oh shit. Forgot about that. Please do not get yourself killed here. I forget exactly how I found this way around, but basically, oh yeah, it's totally in here. Yeah, like, and even so much so, there are so many different ways to go around everything, which is very cool. I appreciate it.
I don't have your full attention yet.
Copy that, officer.
You don't want to answer my questions?
So, yeah.
Fine. A little warning, though. This is gonna hurt. You think I'm fucking around?
Alright, so now I'm actually gonna move this out of the way a little bit. So that way, when I come back through, if I don't even think I come back through this way, but like,
I'll try not to bruise you up too much. You like playing games? That's how you get off. All right. Have it your way.
I forget if this triggers an alarm or not. He mad.
Come on, man. Put that away.
Hey. How about you deal with these cops first, okay? Then we can talk.
What is going on here? Looks like that cop really likes you, huh? Let's drag his body away from a window, please. I actually totally did not even take out that guy like that the first time, but that's actually pretty interesting. Okay, so now he was the one that was down there then.
That works for me.
So then there's the dude right there, and then there's somebody else over there. It seems like there is somebody else farther down as well.
Surrounded by clanks.
All right, so I am going to get that guy down there with a tranq rifle, and then I'm going to probably take out that guy with a combat rifle that I have. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's go ahead and I'm going to actually equip the EMP grenades. So, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh shit, actually, that dude's gonna see me, probably. I think I still have some gas grenades, do I? No, I do not. Poop. Poop, poop, poop. Oh shit. Damn, that dude has some good eyes, huh? Alright, that got him to move.
Let me see just one arc, son of a bitch.
Come on. Please?
Check on the prisoners as well.
Hello, anybody home? Because I need to get him where he's not looking at me. Oh, hey, crafting parts. Sick. God damn, yeah, like, it's just like, it sucks because, like, that dude is just, like, staring at me. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna do this the shitty way. Alright, so that dude is pretty much not happy. Alright, you guys are dead. Sucks to suck. Is anybody even else looking for me? Alright, so that's cool. Kicking them butts. Are we good? Are we good? We good. Is there anything else in here that I might find interesting? Yeah, crafting parts. That shit is awesome.
Those cops won't be a problem anymore.
Too bad. I was just starting to warm up to them.
I bet you were.
Down here, if that's what you want.
No. It is better this happens now before I become too attached. You mind untying me?
Sure.
So, was it Tibor or Adela that asked you to help me? Or something else?
I'll be self-righteous, Jensen.
A man getting savagely beaten isn't something I can just watch, regardless of the reason.
Well, you know cops, right? Assholes do not need a reason.
I do know cops, and whether it's right or wrong, there's always a reason.
Look, all I know is that since the Ruzica bombing, the police have been cracking down on us hard. They suspect Ark, of course, but they're blaming every Og. For most of them, it's just another excuse to hurt us.
I thought you weren't a member of ARK.
My brother is. I just repair things for them sometimes. Heating units, security cameras. It is how I earn a living for my family.
Do you know if Ark was responsible for the Ruzika bombing?
No. And I do not want to know. After this, I'm done with them. Being associated with Ark. Even if they are our only hope, it is not worth the pain. Look, you want to know what Ark is up to? You're going to have to ask them yourself.
Fair enough. How do I do that?
When you have robbed the man of all, the things...
Are you feeling all right?
It is this week's passphrase. It is Selznick for Solzhenitsyn. Ah, I got it. When you rob a man of everything, he is no longer in your power. He is free again. Just remember the quote. It'll get you past Lubosch. He guards the way to the Ark elevator. Just repeat the quote, and he will let you in.
This'll help, thank you.
It is the least I can do. Thanks to you, I get to sleep in my own bed tonight.
Alright, so yay. So now we get to do shit that took me like a bajillion tries. Get to take once now. Yay! Alright, we're turning off the tracking there. Alright, so now we don't have to worry about that camera anymore. I'm gonna quickly take a look around and make sure that there isn't anything I miss. Yeah, I really need to work on the aiming augment, because, like, damn. This shit is, like, hard. Alright, so then...
I'm not talking to you, so don't talk to me.
I'm not in the mood to strike up a conversation.
Jeez, I was trying to, like, be nice, maybe help you guys out, but whatever. It's fine with me if you want to be a dick. I forget if there's anything else, like, item-wise that I need to get, or, like, anything cool. Thank God I put the silencer on this bad boy, though. Yeah. Alright, so now, the way that I did this one was...
It doesn't matter if they're a grandmother or a schoolboy. If they have an arm, they're a threat. Am I right?
Isn't that cool?
I can't believe they bomb our city and complain about their rights. I know where the police
are hidden some contracts. Alright, so... Wow, that took me like 5 seconds. I lost like almost an hour's worth of footage.
We should just get rid of all of them.
They did it. Ark are the good guys. The Prague police did it so they'd have an excuse to come into Utelek and do some culling.
Police officer...
Sir died in that bombing.
Hate Nonok so much you believe anything.
Okay, so yeah. That's cool with me. We got out, we did our thing. Actually.
Keep it together.
It seems as though there's a way into there and everything.
You can't just walk off.
That's interesting. I actually did this once, and I immediately got the anger of the police, who basically brutally murdered me immediately after hacking. Where are you? Yeah, let's go ahead and use a biocell, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to make another multi-tool, and then I'm gonna equip it. And then I'm gonna go ahead and do that. See, look how cool I am. Weapons briefcase. Whoa, shit. I mean, I already have all of that stuff, I think. I am gonna do the other one too, but supply crate? What's a supply crate? No shit. Wait, but what is it? Where is it? Or is it like a quest item? That's interesting, actually. So, but I'm just confused. Is it something that I can sell, maybe? I really want to get this one. Alright, so then... Ooh, hello. Give me that. Give me that. What the hell's in here? Very weird. Okay. So then, do I have enough now to get a thingy? No, I don't. Can I do it like this?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiate. Access granted.
I love this cloaking thing. It is great. Yeah, what the hell is that, though? I'm assuming that it's something for, like, that I can use as, like, a side quest thing or something that I probably don't know about now. Oh, it's a bunch of liquor. Yummy. All right, whatever you say. All right, well, that's cool, then. I'm cool sometimes.
Tibor almost certainly is. I took some
kind. So, yeah, so there are a bunch of shops and other shit around here. Can you, like, get out of my way, dude?
Every week, we get more people and less food shipments.
Sucks to suck, dude. Gonna steal all of your shit. Gonna steal all of your shit.
You have lost your humanity. We will get you.
It feels really odd that you can turn it on here. Why would you do that? Yeah, like...
This ends in a bad way.
Whoa, what the hell? He was just... Oh. We're gonna quick save. He's taking a piss.
Okay. Tell Miller the mission's back on track. I've got an elevator passkey that'll get me into Ark territory.
Copy that. I'll do a flyby up ahead, get you the lay of the land. Hit me up when you're through.
If that happens, I totally did that by accident. I did not know that that's how you get the key card back. I did not know anything. That's rad. Holy shit. I'm stoked. That was really cool, actually. I just... Like... I think that stealth games and other, like, kind of...
You looking for supplies?
Like, I'll call them pacifist games and everything. A lot of the times, the best way, like, it can't be like the old, like, adventure games, right? Where it's this obscure-ass thing that you will never, ever figure out. It should be something that's natural, that you see the breaker, the water, and you go, huh? And then you see the cop walking by, and you're like, okay, he's dead, I got the key card, wow, okay. Like, if you've ever... If you look at your surroundings, it should be obvious. And I think that that's a really awesome level design, that means.
If you're looking to take a piss, you can do it in the street like everybody else. If you're looking for Virzbolsky, you can fuck off.
I'm not looking for either.
Well then, handsome. You must be looking to deal. My name's Entity, and I've got the sweetest deck in GC. How may I serve you?
When I walked in here, you mentioned someone named Worzbowski. Who is that?
My asshole, ex. He used to run this place with me before he ran out. Thought you were one of his new friends.
With the kind of welcome you gave me, you must not think much of his new friends.
Don't get me wrong. Ark does a lot of good in the ghetto, but...
Your boyfriend fell in with Ark?
Ex. And I get it, I guess. He always wanted to make a difference. Ark keeps a lot of people safe in here. Keeps them fed, clothed. They give a lot of people hope. I get that, but... I don't know. Something about organized anything scares the shit out of me.
You think Ark is dangerous?
No. I don't know. Maybe. Shit. Probably. But that's not what scares me. It's the collective, hive-minded mentality that freaks me out. It's why I stay away from religion. And book clubs. So, listen, we're getting to know each other here. Is there something else I can do for you?
Hey! Hey!
So how did you wind up dealing tech in Bellum City?
All the brothels were full, so I had no choice but to fall back on an old hobby to make ends meet.
Which tech company was it that cut you loose?
Bobson Synthetics. I was a biocell designer. Then I wasn't. The incident fried some pretty delicate shit in my hand. Can't really do my best work anymore, you know? But... Hey, whatever. That's downer territory. I get by fine.
Show me what...
Well, if you're going to make it sound naughty, I have no choice, do I?
Hey! Alright, so she sells a lot of hacking stuff, so I'm gonna sell. I really don't think I'm ever gonna use this goddamn thing. I really don't. No, do not sell that one. So then, yeah, we're gonna sell all of those. We're gonna sell all of these. Pretty sure Neuropazine is just a sellable as well. Where are the other? I thought I had something else. Yeah, this one. Oh, Typhoon ammo. I don't need that, actually, also. Sniper rifle, regular ammo, sure. I don't have a sniper rifle to use it on. So then, yeah, I'm gonna buy one since I have so much goddamn money. And then I actually would like to buy a couple of... Yeah, I'm gonna buy just a couple of each of these just because that I feel like I have a lot of money right now, so I'm not that worried about it. I think it's worth it to keep some of this stuff around. So then reveal gets rid of like the fog system and everything, and then I'll take an overclock and we should be good.
Good looks and an eye for high-end tech. Mother did warn me. I'm hoping there's something else I can do for you.
Damn, Jensen!
Actually, Entity, I think I'll just show myself out.
Oh, sad face. Well, promise me you won't stay gone too long, darling.
Damn, Jensen, you're cold-blooded. Alright, so now that I somehow ended up with the key card, I guess we can explore this area a little bit. Uh-oh, shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Really, game? Really? Really? Fuck you, game. Are you seriously fucking kidding me? Alright, let's just load this autosave here. Really, guys? You really did that? Alright, so let's see. Do I... Alright, coolie. So it's after I got out of there. So that is good then. Because goddamn, that really would have made me upset. So that is 6x6. So I need... I'm going to bring that over here then. I mean, I don't really even know if I need the regular ammo for the friggin' Magnum. Yeah, so let's go ahead and bring that. Nope. Over here. Over there. Over there. And then... Yay, so I have a couple spots. That's pretty good. That lovely, obsessive friggin'... organization, huh? Right? Alright, so we're gonna make ourselves a quick save because I don't want to get freaking stuck up in this shit again. That was real dumb. Ooh, hello there. What are you? Gimme damn painkillers. Actually, that's really bad to say. I shouldn't say that because painkillers are bad.
I made the mistake of going
in case you did not know.
And some armed boom.
So I do want to kind of take a quick look around and... Okay, so there is Home Dude, and then... Is there anything else around here that I maybe missed?
Buta Lake was supposed to be a great place where we could live without persecution.
I love stealing shit from everybody, because I'm a jerk. I don't know if this even really matters, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Really, nothing? That's fine with me, I guess. Yes, this is where I murdered that poor police officer. While he had his, little officer out. Taking a piss. Oh god, that makes it sound so much worse. Someone just called me a polished asshole. I mean, that's not inherently a bad thing, is it? Sure, why not? Let's do the dang. Alright, so let's take a look. So then... That one... Yeah, so pretty much I'm fairly certain that I'm kind of screwed regardless here.
Anomaly.
Alright, so I'm using a stop worm here. Just cause I can.
Access granted.
I didn't need to use another one, but I did anyway, because I'm dumb, I guess.
Peaceful protest.
Hey! Hey! This is probably What's-Her-Face's house. And I'm legit just like breaking in here and stealing all of her shit. Why? Cause I can. Hell yes! Totally worth it. Holy shit, this probably is her house, actually. No, I guess not. Oh, hello there.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, what the fuck?
Trace program initiated.
Then what's this over here then? Data store. I forget even what those even do, really. Dang! 0%, huh? Alright, let's do it.
We have been cast as the villain once again. Anomaly detected.
Yeah, I mean that's fine.
Despite our dedication to the
Come on.
Advancement of our cause, despite the fact that some of our own
coolly.
Access granted. Rosica Station, but fear.
Meeting with Talos Rucker. Mr. Brown, it must help a great deal that you are ever the optimist because Talos Rucker has agreed to meet. What a great move this is for whatever project. One of his people will be forwarding me the date and time as well as Mr. Rucker preferred meeting location. Very shortly, I'll pass on the detail the very moment I receive them. Blah, 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 blah. Centau Group. Okay. Very pleased to tell Mr. Rucker's people that I'm prepared to take the meeting with him in whatever way is most comfortable, be it via vid screen or even in person at Utilec. Certainly move in the right direction. I'll be just small one. Is what result? Blah, 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 blah. In light of difficult circumstances you have asked to work a bit, I wanted to write to you personally on behalf of the Centau Group, thanking you for your patience. With the current climate, Centau has decided to recall the majority of our staff in that area, and we'll be moving our energies in... I don't know how to pronounce that. We'd like you to be one of the first Centau Relations employees on site as the first sector, blah, blah, blah. Thank you for your detailed feedback. While your accounts of maltreatment and a drop in standard of living are alarming, however, there's not a great deal we can do without cooperation of the Prague authorities. They have control over Utilec for the most part, so our communications aren't being answered to any satisfactory degree. I think your request for a move is on the card sooner than you think. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, cool. Didn't really do anything for me. What the Yeah, I don't really care about that shit. I don't really care at all. Is there anything else in here that I am possibly missing? Alright. That's fine with me. So let's go all the way to the top and let's just make sure there's nothing else around here that I can't find slash get slash do. Slash people to rob. Because I am a jerk.
You should too.
No, thank you. I don't really think that's for me.
Alright, so that's the place with Home Dude. So...